We get enough of it every day.
Yeah.
This song is actually my favorite review of our new record. I try not to read our reviews as a general principle, but my favorite review of the record that I read, which was one of them, said that this next song must be about Donald Trump. It is not about Donald Trump. It's called What's So Great About You. Come on, that's kind of funny, right? That's a tough crowd out here in Wilmington. I just can't be in front of the president every day of the week here, I guess.
Yeah. I like your deal.
What's that?
I like your deal.
Thank you, Daniel. Okay, one, two, ready, go.
Something they tell the tourists.
But what else? we heard about Wilmington today? That there's a secret military base under the International Airport in Wilmington?
That's right. They were just airport facts, but I don't remember the other airport facts. Although it's an international airport. Do you remember, Stacey? Oh, it's because there's corporate flights that are international. This is the most boring thing. Nobody comes to a rock show to an international airport. This is so
secret, so.
Show us more.
Stacey is our resident airplane expert. Do you have any airplane facts?
No airplane facts for the day.
I'm not an expert.
Okay. Air travel today was relatively safe and on time. Thank you for being here to hear us tell you really dumb stories. In between, we're going to play some music. This next song is called Long Life. I was born on Wednesday.